How do you think using multiple sources can help build schema? Well, it combines, by combining multiple sources with strategies to encourage active participation, including discussion and written responses after daily reading, it will build important schemata for more in-depth study of the topic.